us.
Take the board back to tram control and slot it into the computer array. That should get the tram system back online.
Holy shit. something.
To the bridge. Good work.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the carry-on and prep it for launch. We'll find out what we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long... You're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going
your
to die out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.
Okay. I guess I should save. Okay, so now what? I go back? Wait, where am I? Oh. Oh, I see. Okay, this one. Yeah. I really don't want to go, but...
made it to the bridge. It's a nightmare up here. No survivors. We're going to try to get the command computer. Wish us luck.
I thought I enabled the transition. So I'm just gonna leave this.
What the hell is happening down there? What happened to the shuttle?
Those are at home. It's the only way off the ship.
Kendra.
No, Hammond! This changes everything!
Just let me think. Can you access the command computer?
It's no good. There's an executive lockdown of all primary systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
Well, where's the captain?
Here he is. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
I can't access that information. Find the captain and you'll find his rig. With his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide open.
Damn it. Isaac, I'm sending the tram back to your location. Get to the medical deck and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
Just gonna I think I'm gonna stop for now, yes, and probably carry on later. So thanks for watching and see you later, bye bye.